unfortunate experiences of recently losing a loved one?
Can I just see your father, please?
Dad, someone's here! Here!
He's coming.
Okay.
He's downstairs working on Mr. Layton's prostate cancer. Once it hits your prostate, you're a goner.
How may I help you?
Yes, I saw an ad in the paper for a job.
Oh. Yes.
Is it still available?
Yes, it is. I think it's still available.
I'm a licensed cosmetologist. I worked for 2 years at the Dino Raphael Salon. All my customers cried when I told them I was leaving.
Miss Devoto?
I have a wonderful disposition. I put people right at ease.
Miss Devoto, these people are already at ease. This is not a beauty parlor, it's a funeral parlor.
They're dead?
Yes, they are.
Stiffs?
Deceased. excuse me for a minute, will you?
The ad just said makeup artist.
Is that your camper?
Yes, it is.
That's really cool.
Hello?
She's shy.
Oh.
Yeah.
Are you standing on the door breaking in? Right this way, guys, with the coffin. Just put it in a room with filters in it.
Daddy, how come the coffins are so small?
They come in all sizes, honey. Just like shoes.
Is it for a child?
Of course not.
Then who's it for?
Short people. Very short people.
Excuse me, what about the job?
Pardon?
I need the job.
Oh, you still want it? Even though they're...
Oh, sure, it's no big deal. You see, all my former clients will eventually die, and your clients used to be alive.
Well, you'll be doing hair and makeup and answering phones.
Okay.
Great.
You got a deal.
You can start right away. Call me Harry.
Okay.
Now, this is what you'd normally wear for work. Don't get me wrong, I like it very much, but the...
I promise I'll take very good care of the stiffs.
Where are you running away? Why are you running away?
My dad gave Shelly a ring.
Whoa, was it a Dakota ring?
You're such a retard. It was an engagement ring.
They're getting married? So, now you'll have a mother.
I don't like her.
I do. She's really funny.
We are here to honor Thomas James Sennett. He was born May 7th, 1961 in Madison, Pennsylvania. And he was survived by his loving parents, Charles and Susan Sennett. The family has asked me to say a few words before we proceed. No words that I could say would begin to describe the loss and grieving. One word that keeps ringing in my ear is why. Why would God choose to take this little boy from us? I can't give you an answer to that question, but I can tell you that God has chosen Thomas J. for some very special reason. Thomas J. is now in God's care. In that faith, there is no sorrow such as.
Want to go tree climbing, Thomas J? His face hurts. Where are his glasses? He can't see without his glasses. Put his glasses on. Put be an acrobat.
He's gone, sweetie.
Go away. Go away.
And unpredictable. They make a lot of noise.
Hey, we missed you. Give me a hug.
I was hoping you'd stop by. Good to see you.
I can't stay. I just came to read my poem.
Oh, we'd love to hear it. Please.
Weeping willow with your tears running down, why do you always weep and frown? Is it because he left you one day? Is it because he could not stay? On your branches, he would swing. Do you long for the happiness they would bring? He found shelter in your shade. He thought his laughter would never fade. Weeping yellow willow, stop your tears. There is something to calm your fears. You think death as if you're forever apart, but I know he'll always be in your heart.